Welcome, my name is Marco Russo.
And I'm Alberto Ferrari.
We have been teaching ducks all around the world since 2010 by speaking at conferences, writing books, creating video courses, mastering ducks and optimizing ducks, by also teaching in classrooms to many people.
So Marco, let me understand. We are ducks masters and we are providing a free video course.
Well, we tried to create something for beginners because we didn't have something just to start from scratch. And so for this reader, we created an Introducing Ducks, which is completely free, which will enable people to start with ducks going beyond the automatic calculation that you have in Power Pivot and Power BI.
But we typically teach ducks to users who already know the language. Is this for them?
No, that's the point. We want to reach the people who never used DAX before and want to know where to create a calculated column or what is a calculated column and why they should create a calculated column or a measure.
And we also say to users that they do not need to learn by examples.
We will only show examples. Yes, if you want to become a master in DAX, you need to learn some theory, you have to understand some concept behind, but at the beginning, you have to learn by example, by just copying the formulas that we will show in the examples and understanding the scenarios where DAX could be useful.
Okay, so if you are completely new about the DAX language, just start with us, follow the examples one by one with us to learn the basics of the language. Then, if you want, you can follow with the Mastering DAX and the Optimizing DAX later. Thank you.